Everything you said, we already knew, more or less.
Well, here's something that you didn't know. Two of those special atomic bombs haven't gone off.
Guys, it's day.
I've lost track of time.
I gotta twist my camera on. Oh, why is this so sticky? What did I get on it? So it's day. Let me count.
This Thursday, one. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and it's our fifth day.
Day five. This is our outfits. They're like the same thing, but like slightly different. We didn't like mean for this to happen. We're going to the Arctic House at 2. Peace. Okay. Hi guys, it's Josie. Welcome back to my channel. Oh, no, not. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's Josie and I'm here with Marla. It's Josie and I'm here with
Marla.
Yes.
Yes.
So I'll link her like stuff down below, her channel, her Instagram. You guys go give her a follow. I'm acting really stupid right now. But this is just a little drive with me video for you guys, but we don't have much time. So here's the video.
Yes, oh my God.
Oh my God. What do we need?
Put in the directions.
Directions?
I don't know how to get it.
Okay. What is the place?
We're all south.
Yeah. Seat belt, Josie.
It's a pretty solid setup.
Jesus, why was Nick's seat so far back?
I think he's trying to take a sleepy nap.
Left or right?
Right.
Right. Turn right.
Oh, thanks. It's are you tired from running through my mind? Take a break and we can have a good time. Cause if it's gold, I'll throw it away. Handshakes in the Hamptons and getting drunk in the mansions with you. And you look so classic. Come through with that magic. You know that I'm about to smash it, it's true. Weezy out of here. The dash is digi, the schedule busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousin. In 3/4 of a mile, turn left onto Southwest 57th Avenue.
Kenny. Thank you, next. Shine, but it wasn't a match. Cause he was an angel. One taught me love, one taught me patience. Thank you, next, thank you. Turn next. Left onto...
Turn right onto Southwest 88th Street. Why you gotta fight with me at Cheesecake? You know I love to go there. We're riding down the boulevard. The dog, nah, nah. In 1 mile, take a slight left turn onto South Dixie Highway. Shut down the party. I can hang with anybody. But when I taste tequila, baby, I still see ya. Sky high in Colorado, lips pressed against the bottle. When I taste tequila, baby, I still see ya. Cutting off the floor to sorority t-shirts. I think I've had enough. On your ass, front way, back way, you know that I don't play. Then turn left onto Southwest 77th Avenue. Says she tired, little money, need a big boy. G-Wagon. Turn left onto Southwest 77th. You was talking shit in the beginning. Back when I was feeling unforgiving. Fly, huh? Fly. I drink till I'm drunk, yeah. Smoke till I'm high, yeah. You can't tell me I ain't fly. I know I'm super fly. I know I'm super fly. The ladies love me. That's why they all fuck with me.
rich girls rushing on me. All my diamonds customs in on me. Ooh, that kiss for the book. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
I smack into your a one man show. Off those heels, lay on my candles dripping on your body, baby. This ain't truth or dare. Everybody wonders where we've run up to.
I'm no ride, I'm no ride, I'm no ride.
Marla and I are going to a yacht party later, so we need to shave our armpits right now. So that's exactly what we're doing. You know, just casual things. Love this for us. Okay, I need to reapply deodorant now.
Yeah.
Whoa.
I didn't even know you were filming.
So we're leaving right now and we're going to the Arctic House to take some more pictures. I have a dress on underneath this. Yep,
we're actually the same person, guys. This is so problematic.
Yeah, so anyways, we're doing that. We're gonna take some pictures at the Arctic House. Got some white strips because we're going to a yacht party.
Set it for yep, the seventh baby. Time.
Ooh.
Yacht party.
Ay. Ooh.
Yacht party. Ay.
Ooh. Ay. Yacht. Ay. Okay. Yacht. Party. Okay, we gotta go. Okay, we're going to the Arctic House for the second time right now. We look a little bit interesting right now. Okay, we're gonna get some dope pictures in there. Can't wait for that.
Full sun.
We haven't washed our hair in a solid 3 days.
5 days.
We're in this room in the Arctic House right now.
We just took some pictures with some fans.
We're on our way to the yacht party right
what?
Now.
What? All day, every day.
That'd be ideal.
Watch, it's like a cruise ship.
So I guess we'll see how this goes.
Wish us luck.
So here's the thing. The boat never showed up.
It was like in service.
The boat never shows up. We don't have a second option. We're here at this
fresh market. Right next to
we only have $4. We like forgot our wallets in Marla's car. Why is everything sounds so good right now, Marla?
Wait.
Hey Marla, what did we just do?
Okay.
Walk.
So we only had $4 on us, but we found these muffins that were $1.59 each.
And we absolutely finessed them.
We finessed the crap out of them. Now we're waiting for Tyler to come pick us up.
And we got some muffins, so we're happy, we're gals. Cool. Should we just sit on the curb?
Yeah,
like,
we got one
we
lemon
secured the bag. One chocolate chip.
One chocolate chip, and we're gonna split them.
All right,
moment of truth.
Okay, guys, thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to follow us on all our social medias. I'll have them linked down below. I'll have Marla's link down below. All of that fun stuff. I appreciate you guys so much. Your support means the world. We went live on Instagram last night, and there was
and
people.
And it was actually so cute.
People were freaking out. People were crying. I just don't
some
realize
dance.
That I have that sometimes. Like,
yeah.
I don't, like, think about that. And it just, like, means the world to me. Like, my heart was so happy after last night. And, yeah. So, thank you guys for supporting me. I love you. And goodbye. Peace out.
Mwah.